But I'm not here for applause. I'm a little bit different than the other magicians you'll see tonight. In fact, I'm not planning on doing any magic. At all. Instead, I want to do a little thing I call drilling a hole in my head. Now, according to my research, there's a narrow angle where one can drill.
Into the skull.
Missing all the vital parts of the brain. Now, I've been informed by my medical team that I may lose one of my senses, leaving me with only 5. I'm no longer special in any way. Yes, just like one of you. So, cross your fingers for me. Oh, and parents, if you have small children with you, you might want to lift them up so they can see better. All right, without further delay, let's change everything.
I left my drill. I left my drill out there. I left my drill.
Ooh, boobies.
That's why he's a star, ladies and gentlemen. Steve Gray. Let's hear it. Thank you. I feel bad for anyone who has to follow that act. And now, to follow that act, Burt Wonderstone and Anton Marvelton, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes.